yesterday in round three. This was the birdie putt at 14, which was unlikely, tracking and had some speed. Again, coming at a great time after three consecutive bogeys for Inbee, which got her back on track. And at the very next hole at 15.
This was when both her playing competitors were closer to the hole than she was. She would make the putt for birdie, and both her playing competitors would miss.
She had the only round under par yesterday, one under round of 71, had a four-shot lead, and then coming into today, her second at the ninth.
Here she's got a short iron in. The pin is up on her ridge, and she judged that beautifully and has a short putt for birdie.
And again, that was the point of the championship where she was playing plus two golf. Made the birdie there, had another chance for birdie at the 10th. So again, she bounces back from some bogeys, gets it back to 10. Mom and dad were there to watch that one. And then the third at 11.
A pretty good second shot that went through the green into a very awkward lie described by Roger Malfi as some very gnarly grass. Plays a pretty good shot to this point, but this is what we saw all week long, Annika. When she needed to make one to kind of keep the momentum going, she was able to do it.
So the par saver there at the difficult par four, and then coming home at 18 with a championship right in her grasp, makes it official. And with a final round, 74, 8 under, 4 clear of IK Kim.